The so-called pharma bro has been sentenced to 7 years in prison. Martin Shkreli is a former pharmaceutical executive who was convicted of defrauding investors. But he made headlines for hiking the price of the life-saving drug Daraprim by 5,000%. He's been behind bars since September, and in that time, he's been writing to CBS News Radio's Steve Dorsey. Earlier, my colleagues Vladimir Dutier and Anne-Marie Green spoke about Dorsey and his unlikely pen pal.
So I began writing him in September. We exchanged this series of letters here for several months, all the way through December. Many of them are written on, you can see that letter is addressed to a jerk right there. Many of them are written on scrap paper. And this continued all the way until December when he stopped responding to me.
Yeah, you talked about the letter being addressed to a jerk. I mean, he has shown quite a disdain for the media.
Yeah. So,
you know, why do you think that he took up writing to you, despite his contempt?
Well, I think he wanted someone to continue to tell his story. Mm. As you saw there, he not only wrote me and called me a jerk, he also said a few other things to me I want to show you. He told me in one letter, quote, "You disgust me." In another letter, he wrote, "A pox on the Dorsey house." Yet he continued to
respond.
Very
personal. Mm.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I can blame that for a lot of things that's happened to me over the last few months. You know, he continued to respond to me, even though he asked me to stop writing. Certainly no one forced him to write to me. But I think it is an example, perhaps, of Shkreli's desire to be at the center of attention and for him to really want to play this role of antagonist. It's something he played when he was reviled for raising the price of that life-saving drug Daraprim by 5,000% to during his trial and now in prison.